Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream, that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18.
Just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16. He won't make it, but we have to watch him though.
See, I'm just 18. Now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines to better. And I know I'ma get this growth to a place where the people know that my words don't play. And until that day, I'ma rap this way, practice so they see a mad display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said that
I'm just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem.
I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Just 18. Just 18. Seem just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now.
Well, Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today depending upon circumstances. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yeah, win will do it, Derek. It's a great position to be in and thoroughly deserved. It's just whether they can see it through now. I'm sure they'll be celebrating come the final whistle.
Crossing possibilities. Vetclaw. Is it going to be? Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Gonzalez on the ball. Now can they make something happen? But they dealt with the threat posed. Daniel. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. An authoritative challenge. He continues his run. Now, just the tackle that was needed. Vetclaw. Daniel. Well, possession ceded. And a throw in forthcoming. The cross is on. You. Strong but fair tackle. Can they create something from here? Just cutting off the supply. Hadji. Smuggled away. You. Fruitful looking attack. Dagan. Well read to put an end to that attack. You. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing untoward happened. Throw-ins given. Hadji. They've got it now. What can they do? Deep delivery, attending to his defensive chores. Oh, they've lost it. No nonsense clearance. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Deegan, it needs an accurate cross. And continues his run. Oh, big opportunity! As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Daniel. Escobar with it. Deegan. Excellent defending. And it might be. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, it's gone in! Just what they wanted. Prepare for promotion.
Well, surely they can't let this slip. It must be theirs now.
Well, a second goal for them here. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And away they go again. Breathtaking stuff from the Dream Destroyers in the first half here. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Daniel. Vetklo. It did look on for them, but not to be. Might really be able to trouble them here. And let's give credit to the defending. Now what can they do from here? Really good challenge. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Deegan, untidy on the ball, the Dream Destroyers.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Do they mean business on this occasion? A very effective clearance. And over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? A very timely interception. and into the last 30 minutes now. Will he play it in? Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Well, destroyers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Thwarted by the post. Who can he pick out? A deft clearance. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. Daniel. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And a goal! Not over just yet. So there we have it. 2-1. Escobar with it. Daniel. Oh, showing good patience. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. You. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent, but they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory.
Well, the minutes are truly ticking away, and it's worth repeating, Stuart, if things stay as they are now, promotion will be theirs.
Yeah, never mind the clock, Derek. Just keep playing. They're in complete control of the situation here.
Hadji, they've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. They've regained possession. Great effort to keep that one in play. Daniel. And he did well to cut it out. Well, he really read that brilliantly. It looks promising. Can he finish? And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. A goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
And over comes the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, they've got it scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club.
And full time here, now we can say it is official. Promotion secured.
Well, the target at the outset was promotion, and the...
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mix up, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA, but not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop,
turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta up. Got your girl hooked off the truth, no Sojourner. You know I'm job rule with the pen, ink murder. So I was writing about tomorrow when today called. Throwing curves at it, no baseball. We work through it, hashtag no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dudes hated on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote speech napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
Test me, can't try that. Won't make plans, mind paper. You miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with busting lies. If you see me in the street, better put on a disguise. What?
The world it chose you. Live how you wanna. Just do your own thing. Run with our lives. Just mind your business. Don't hurt each other. Just do your own thing. Run with our lives.
With many. So I buy a two-seater apple on my mic, so I call it Bermuda.
One, one, one. Peace, peace, peace. Yeah, we come in peace, peace, peace. Aye, from the west to the east, north to the south, in the belly of the beast. One, 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 two, two. It feels like
it was only yesterday.
Don't be sitting, watch the sky turning ever grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. Iron, we mix the with the lemonade. Iron, trying to counteract the. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. Iron, I wasn't ready for the grave. Iron, but I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. Iron, my grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Get under
time.
In everyone's life. When you have the ball in love. Once or twice.
Alright, never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to them other men. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a crab in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yeah, win will do it, Derek. It's a great position to be in and thoroughly deserved. It's just whether they can see it through now. I'm sure they'll be celebrating come the final whistle.
High pressing at its best. Vetclaw. Cut it back. Blocking it. Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot.
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
One nil then. Fire. Hübschmann. Tremendous challenge. Vetclaw. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
And intercepts again. Fire. Pelizolu. Fire. Hübschmann. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Hübschmann. Can he put it away? A goal it is, and that could really hamper their promotion prospects.
Well, they need to keep their discipline here. They can certainly get back into this one.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Good control under pressure. And a good-looking ball. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Fire. So a throw in here. perfectly positioned to take it away. Vetklo really getting stuck in. It's with Kolarov. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Daniel. Wonderfully weighted pass. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Pelizolu. Daniel. Vetklo. And dispossessed. Good pressure to regain possession. Oh, wasteful from the destroyers. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Daniel. Dagan. Oh, they have it again. And using his strength to shield the ball. Hübschmann. Goalkeeper should take charge. Throw-ins given. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. All the way through to the keeper then. That's a routine take. Pelizolu. Not giving him a moment's peace. Fire. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, the cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Hübschmann. Kolarov. Opportunity to deliver the cross. High quality defending. Daniel, and threading it forward. Oh, it's mischievous. Punched away. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And he takes it away. And that puts them in position. Well, no problems defensively. Daniel. And continues his run. But nothing comes of it. Dagan. Well, nicely cut out. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Effective challenge. Dagan, encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. A real struggle to contain him. Eriksson. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And snuffing out the danger. Dagan. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Daniel. Vetklo. Well, a bad pass it was. Well, that's not watertight defending. Space and time for the cross. Cuts it back. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Good pass. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Pelizolu. Hübschmann. Now what can they do from here? Just wanted to get it out of there. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. This attack looks highly promising. And the corner's been given. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, a bit short with the clearance. And smart defending. And room now out on the wing. How can they nudge in front late on here? Kolarov. So the teams are locked together late in the game. And remember, a draw isn't good enough as they try to secure promotion.
Yeah, they need a bit of urgency now. Press from the front, get the fullbacks further forward and hold a higher line. They may just get one more chance, but will they take it?
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Dagan, he's got space. Regained possession. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And a timely intervention. Deegan on the attack. Is this a be late drama? Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Just lost his focus. Throw-in here. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And a poor ball. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Well, now in a dangerous position. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Corner awarded. Who can he pick out? Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. And there's the delivery. Vetklou. Well read to ease the pressure. Now Ferrari. Dzeko. Chance to finish. Oh, great block. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Deegan. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And unable to keep possession. An unforced error, you've got to say. Ibrahimovic. And can they exploit the space out wide? Gives it a go. Oh, a goal here. And what a hammer blow that could be to their hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, that's not what they needed. It's going to be difficult to get back into this one now. Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. On the offensive. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Ibrahimovic. Oh, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Eccentric goalkeeping. And a throw-in forthcoming. No-nonsense clearance. Retaining possession proving difficult. Ibrahimovic. Cleared away. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. In position here to protect the... Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, a second goal for them here. And he read it well, intercepting it. options in the centre. Intercepting it intelligently. A foul, but advantage played. And all the way through to the keeper. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. They've been too slow in possession and not aggressive enough with their closing down. Those two things have to change in the second half if they're to turn this around.
And using his body to good effect. Dzeko. Well, he's given us away. He has time to play it over. Wonderful tackle. Great pressure to win the ball back. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Plenty of running room in the wide position. A decisive clearance it was. Just cutting off the supply. Couldn't hang on to it. Very quick thinking there. Giving it a try. Tremendous block. He continues his run, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, a bad pass it was. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. That is how to apply the pressure. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Ibrahimovic. Really getting stuck in. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Daniel. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. And possibilities here. High quality defending. Chance to reduce the arrears. And there it is. it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. So the action continues, and the Dream Destroyers find themselves within touching distance. Well, possibilities in the centre. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, not cleared away completely. And into the last 30 minutes now. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Well, possibilities inside the box. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Decent technique, but the goalkeeper did his job.
Well, the stats don't lie. Their general build-up play has been good. They've carved out several opportunities, but their shooting has been way below par. That needs to change, and it needs to change quickly.
And taking it away. Now they're on the scent of something positive. And an astute piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? He has time to play it over. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. A good and fair challenge. And winning it back. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He goes short. And he saw the situation developing. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Options in the middle. Read it magnificently and intercepted. On a pass that lacks quality. And nearly extending their lead.
Well, it wasn't quite the finish he was looking for. He just couldn't quite keep it on target.
An effective challenge. Well, out of play, under pressure. Well, given the time situation, Stuart, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly.
Well, they've got to show more urgency here. Their passing has been too safe today. They've also got to throw more players forward and make something happen.
Well, still time for them to level it. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And so it will be a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. What a vital intervention. Well, no danger now. Good pressure high up the pitch. The high press was very much on. Well, on the cusp of full time, the home side keep plugging away but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end. it'll be a disappointment.
Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. The end of the contest, and not to be today anyway. It is a defeat, but promotion, still something they can contemplate perhaps.
Yeah, they were clearly second best today, and that hasn't happened too many times this season.
Summer night.